生命电视台关心您的每一天。
接下来请收看经典佛曲。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Nature's law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Break free from this sun.
its wings and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Everything's phenomenal, things are not what they seem. They ungrow all this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's looming of the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material? Is not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the it's not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? We can heed to the wisdom.
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason while we are together, sister and brother.
各位阿弥陀佛，欢迎收看生命电视台电视大道场。每一个人都要快乐，每一个人都想要帮助众生，那呢各位来都打开生命电视台，慈悲的法师说法，好的节目净化人心，帮助这个世界。所以希望各位会记得将生命电视台里的教法、法师的法义深入你的心，改变我们的行为，影响旁边的人。所以感谢哈林杰菩萨扶持生命电视大道场，感恩各位的继续关心，继续扶持。阿弥陀佛。
收看生命电视，护法流念五心，扶持生命电视，发音净化人心，善用人生的价值，功德生命福田，请加入生命扶持菩萨的行列。扶持号码1996-5232，1996-5232，号名生命文化基金会。
Just that. Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths
did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is Yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. So let us sow seeds of good Yen, bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good Yen, my friend. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father.
各位菩萨，阿弥陀佛。咱佛教徒伫佛面头前真爱点灯，所以我甲各位建议，后摆你若要看生命电视台一拍开，你就点一个灯放喺咱电视台顶头。啊，有灯就代表有佛，啊，你若放喺顶头，你就拍摄去看迄个什么唱歌跳舞连续剧，你就要逐天看生命电视台。不但呢，也希望各位呢爱保持灯。哦，各位呢，布施顶的功德，目睭光，形形色色有智慧，正知正见，走路袂跋倒。哦，你布施顶油，哦，目睭灵，大泪个光，布施灯心，双眼皮，布施灯座，哦，眼眶庄严。所以各位呢，啊，更加要紧呢，暗时若愿意，伫个风高野外找一个所在，点49%灯，写一个符号，外口的好兄弟拢个超度，个布施一挂水，一挂米。啊！你若果常常愿意布施顶去佛寺，更加好。啊，咱敬拜法会拢爱点2-3千盏的灯啊，各位也可以买好的灯油、好的油灯来布施，啊，大家广做功德。但是各位也记得，除非呢拍开生命电视台，众生的生命之灯就拍开了。所以常常拍开生命电视台，点一个灯在电视台顶头，常常扶持生命电视台。阿弥陀佛。
户籍账号19965232，19965232，户名生命文化基金会。
Yeah.
果你关照死亡，你将会发现你不需要任何事物。听闻的人们啊，把死亡时时刻刻记在心头。
一旦你把诸法无常、生命极端脆弱和死亡威胁无处不在的信念根植于心，你就不会向往寻常的人生欲望。除了希望能够在隐僻之处修持佛法，你将一无所求。让我们看一看弥勒日巴尊者，他仅仅以荨麻为食，以棉布披巾为衣，却在一个盛世之中证得持名上师的无上果位。但是如果你缺乏远见，没有深刻的去思维死亡和无常，那么你将难以停止去追求人生中无益的事物。欲望总是多过需求的串习，将持续下去。即使你拥有足够的食物，你将仍然想要去品尝更美味可口的佳肴。即使你拥有足够的衣物和适当的住所，你将一直想要获得更时髦的服装，以及一床更大、更舒适的房屋。虽然你已拥有一个伴侣或爱人，你将不断想要寻找一个更好的伴侣或情人。这些都是你总是忘却死亡有多么逼近的征兆。如果你没有盲目的相信你还会在世界上活很长一段时间，那么你为什么还把全副心力投注在规划未来之上？过去伟大的修行者把自己形容为无常之念根植于心的瑜伽士，他们清楚了悟追求俗物的徒劳无益，他们的心完全转向佛法。由于他们受到死亡念头的激发，因此他们的佛法是以简约生活为基础。他们也知道他们将在一个荒芜的洞穴中面对死亡。当然，所有这些伟大的修行者如今都已故去，因为死亡是一切众生的命运。然而他们如今身处净土，不再投生轮回，而所有那些追求今生欢悦的人则深陷无尽的轮回苦海之中。如此深奥的远见能够深植于心，乃是时时全心关照死亡的结果。对死亡的全心关照是一种如甘露般的良药，能够使你恢复健康，也是一个监督你修行的哨兵，绝不会让修行的戒律偏离正轨。